when I stood up to touch them, they told me, don't touch them, you touch them, you not stay here saying, hey, I came here to touch them. So if you're living here means I've touched the wrong people, then I certainly am sitting down and massaging them to continue exploiting people. So that's why you are compelled to be here under all circumstances. Even recently, I think you saw social media, even some politicians on the radio that they have taken you to Morocco. There's no problem for me. I don't need this position here knowing I will be given an opportunity to serve. I will be dropped. I will be transferred. Or I can be retained in this station. For me, when I was appointed, I did not know where they take me. They took me to Manafa. Coming to Mbale, I did not apply. I saw Frankfurt coming, but to Mbale. So even leaving Mbale, going to another station, I have no problem with it. Even leaving the job that I've been dropped, just walk back to my place in you or there, I continue your life. This is me. But it cannot scare me from doing the right thing. That is one thing I assure whoever doubts that my capacity is. I thank you, members. Yes, we are together. I've said all this for God and my country. Thank you for giving me this opportunity.